I've always said that abortion is the single greatest evil in all of human history, apart from the death of Christ. So you can't be involved in a more important work.
He's here all the time when the House of Commons is sitting. He fasts and prays and sets a great example for all of us to do the same.
The 25 years I've been here on the Hill have been the best years of my life.